Fire protection system protects the building. It can be automatic or manual. An automatic fire protection system, if required, can be automatic sprinkler system, gas suppression system, or others. On this video, we will tackle about fire sprinkler system. How does it work? For simple explanation, an automatic fire sprinkler system is commonly water extinguishing agent, wherein the fire pumps will start to work in case when sprinkler set off. Most sprinkler heads feature a glass bulb filled with a glycerin-based liquid. This liquid expands when it comes in contact with air heated to its design temperature. When the liquid expands, it shatters its glass confines and the sprinkler head activates. When heat activates a sprinkler head, a valve opens, allowing pressurized water from the pipe system to flow out. Choosing the right fire sprinkler is critical to the success of a sprinkler system in controlling or extinguishing a fire. Sprinklers should be chosen by evaluating the occupancy, hazards, and conditions, ceiling height, type of construction, ambient temperature, available water supply, etc., of the building, and more specifically, the area the sprinklers will be protecting. On the surface, sprinklers seem like very simple devices, but a lot of research and testing goes into their design. Sprinklers are classified by NFPA 13 standard for the installation of sprinkler systems in several ways, including temperature rating, K-factor, orientation, response type, design and performance characteristics, and special service conditions. There are four primary types of sprinkler heads for fire protection. Each one is specifically designed to extinguish fires, and they come in a variety of temperatures, finishes and sizes. Pendant fire sprinkler head. The pendant fire sprinkler head is the most common type, and it's mainly used in offices, hotels and factories. It hangs down from the ceiling and sprays water in a circular motion in order to cover the most ground. Then the deflector, the metal piece at the end, is curved down in order to direct the water in a cone-shaped position. Upright fire sprinkler head. An upright fire sprinkler points upwards towards the ceiling. The deflectors are also curved down so that the water sprays in hemispherical position. They're generally used in mechanical rooms or rooms that are difficult to access. They also offer great coverage for obstructions, such as air ducts. Sidewall fire sprinkler head. Sidewall fire sprinkler heads are generally used in tight spaces, such as hallways or small rooms. They only have half of a deflector so they can spray water in a half-circle shape, which helps to cover the entire area. Generally, you will want to install sidewall sprinklers in the wall either along or under a beam. Concealed fire sprinkler head. A concealed fire sprinkler head is very similar to a pendant fire sprinkler head. However, the concealed head has a cover plate to help it better blend into the ceiling. The cover plate will fall off once the temperature is 20 degrees less than the fire sprinkler, which allows the sprinkler to activate once it's exposed to the heat of the fire. Please consider to subscribe for more related videos soon. Again, greetings of peace.